Greetings, Padawans. Ahsoka Polo here in the cut with another video. What I have for y'all today is some Dead Space. Now, why are we playing Dead Space? Because today is Saturdays. And what's on Saturdays? Horror Saturdays. Now, before we begin, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe to me if you like my other content, you know? Without further ado, let's get it. Please, can I get some ammo? Yay. So, what is that? Six? All right. What is this? Dude getting fried in there. Oh, my dude clean with it. Okay. My dude put on the he took off the Gucci, put on the Louis Vuitton, I see him. Okay, I see him. Yo. Alright, let's do this. In style. Pretty quiet in here. I remember now. I remember.
Quarantine activated.
Oh my God. Run. Make sure I ain't getting followed from behind. Ah! It's another one! Move! Run! Run! Alright, I need to use my health pack real quick. Stasis? I'm definitely gonna need this. Move! Y'all hear that? I can hear them in events. I may have just messed up. They cornering me! Boy, if you don't run! Hurry up!
Yeah.
I ain't got no ammo. Yo, this is crazy. Bye-bye. Are you for real right now? That's how you gave me as a health pack? How am I gonna do this, bro? I ain't got no ammo. Yeah, I do now. Press it. Go back up. Go back up. And I'm all out again. How are they getting up here? How do I swing again? Yo, these things are relentless. All right, so take two.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
I gotta turn notifications off. Let's just get this stuff, bro, because they want me to waste my ammo on these creatures. Are they for real right now? It should not be this many creatures, bro. Y'all want me to waste ammo. Pathetic. How pathetic.
Quarantine lifted.
Might be on his last leg. Hold up. I'm gonna put this here so y'all can read it. Before I even pick that up. I need some more ammo for this cutter right here. I ain't got no nodes. Well, not the ammo, but the capacity of the ammo I can carry. Save it right here too. Man, that little room over there, I had to run in circles. That was pretty hectic. What is that? Yo. I gotta deal with another one now. Another type of creature. I just met the crawler once, like. I'm right back in here. That mug got some health to it. There's another one in here, I can hear it. What y'all in here doing? Specimen 426 is ready for harvest. I was about to notify Alvarez to prep medical leave, but when I checked the database, I saw Insane Sable has been removed ahead of her. Is that right, Alvarez? Has been. What are y'all doing in here? Like, no wonder that it was an outbreak. Like, y'all deserve this to happen to y'all. There's babies in here. Y'all turning babies into those creatures? That's sad. Very sad. Pathetic human beings. Yeah, I said you're pathetic. Ah! scared the shit out of me. Y'all didn't hear me scream, by the way. Y'all didn't hear that. What was that? I'm over here seeing stuff. Heal up real quick. Hey. What is y'all doing? Like, what is the purpose?
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I could use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
Now, where do I go? Okay, so this is the room I was already in. Come on, y'all can get it. Come on. Y'all wanna jump? I only got six in the chamber. Let me save it. Go to the other room while I'm playing it, because it's going to be crazy and hectic in here. I already know. I'm not ready to fight any more creatures right now. I'm low on ammo. Is it gonna explode? What was that?
Level 2 security clearance required.
Security clearance.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Matthias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Dude having the time of his life.
Required.
What is this clearance I need?
Security clearance required.
Is everything in here need a clearance?
Security clearance required.
Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. He's seizing. Shit. Maybe I have some PHP left.
Well, before I follow the hologram, I need some ammo. Hold up. So there's three of them now. Here come the fathers. It shouldn't take that much ammo to kill you. Go over here real quick.
Thank you.
I ain't prepared for all this. Yeah, it's gonna be a trap.
So I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Matthias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
It's all y'all fault. Y'all had to mess with that marker. And that's the repercussions you have to sow.
Security request retrieved.
You left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you all locked me in with them. Fuckers. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out.
Is that actually her? Or a hologram? Yo. That's what happens when you mess with stuff you don't understand.
Thank you.
the heck?
And got the clearance. Required.
Oh my God. Ain't no way he moving that fast, like, come on. Take two. I like how you just do him on this way. Thing looks so nasty. Ugh, get it off me. Ugh. Nah, hold up. I ain't gonna let you revive any more of those creatures. Where you at? There you is. Nah, we ain't having that. Not today. Oh, he grabbed me. Hold up. I gotta crush his face. Yo. They moving so fast. Are you still alive? I'm guessing the creatures that it revives are a lot stronger than the normal ones. Hold up. I think it'll lock down. And that's the last of them. At least I hope it is.
Turn the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God, maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
All right, so we gotta go back to security.
Confirmed.
Pretty hectic.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Save it right here. And all right, that's the end of the video. If you enjoyed it, feel free to leave a like. Also stay tuned, cause you know we got more Halo Mizen coming. They already recorded, I just gotta edit it and post it, you know. Stay healthy, stay out of trouble, take care of y'all families, and may the force be with y'all always. Make sure y'all have a good day. And Ahsoka Polo, out.
Thank you.